Okay, we're still going. All right, what do they eat?
Flowers.
The juice.
They eat the juice inside flowers. Oh, thank you, Johnny. That looks so
look,
nice.
He's dying.
Huh? They eat the flowers inside called nectar. Nectar. Everybody say nectar.
Nectar.
All right, nectar.
Nectar is hard.
It's okay. You see it, don't you? Do you see it? Did you guys see the wings on the butterfly? Yeah. And on the bumblebee?
Yeah.
Yeah. Miss Catherine's getting so confused. All right. With all of our insects. Look. What is the bumblebee doing in this one?
She's
flying. Do we have that already? Do we have that they can fly? We have, they have wings. Bumblebees fly. Go ahead and show them, Johnny. Can we fly like bumblebees? Let's flap around. And we make our sound. Okay, nice. Oh, all right, let's move on. We're going to move on to our other one.
What?
Johnny, can you bring that back over here? Let's set it down here with all of our bumblebee pictures. And I have a special other insect today.
What's our other insect?
What is it? Tell me.
It's like
a bee.
Going to be our caterpillar helper. Go show your friends this crazy caterpillar that I found on the internet. Wow. Oh, Leah, you need to keep control of the picture and just show it to your friends.
Don't give it to your friends. Just show it to your friends. What about it?
Okay, go around, Leah. Go around.
Show
all your friends want
to
see it.
Just show it to them.
Leah's our caterpillar helper. You did all of the A rainbow caterpillar I found. And what do caterpillars turn into?
Butterflies.
All right, Leah, go show them this picture. The butterfly, the caterpillar is going into its cocoon.
Cocoon.
Go ahead, show it to your friends. Do butterflies make noise? That sounds like a question for the bottom, Ryan.
No, you put that
right there. Do butterflies make noise? You see that, Leah? Go around. You see that, guys? That's the cocoon.
I think they
go to sleep in there.
I think they go to sleep.
Okay.
They go to sleep for a long time.
Johnny thinks that they do make noise.
Leah,
you gotta go all the way around the circle, please.
Miss Kathy, they go sleep for a long time.
Good, Patea. We can write they sleep for a long time. Let's go put that in your cubby. You guys ready for the next one? Come on, Leah.
Yes.
I'm ready.
I know you are. Come on.
What?
How can the caterpillars be rainbows? That's how it was born. Alright, that's how it was born. It came out of its little egg. Remember, the caterpillar goes pop out of its egg. Pop out of its egg. Alright, I have a question, Alexia. Do the caterpillars have legs?
Yes!
Oh, remember, you are a bee helper. Leah, come on. Actually, Leah, you're moving a little slow, so maybe Alexis. Give that to Alexis. Dalo Alexis. Give him the new. Go ahead, give him the new one, and he's gonna go around. Alexis, go show your friends. I need you guys to put on your goggles and tell me if the caterpillar has legs or not.
Oh no!
Yes, it
does.
Yes,
my bags are
broke. Oh wow!
My bags are broke.
You broke your goggles. That's awful. Okay, yeah. Crisscross, Johnny.
Okay.
They look a little brown. That's a bumblebee.
Yes.
See that? That's a bumblebee. All right. Caterpillars have legs. Oh my goodness, you guys. Johnny, do the bees have legs? Hey guys, everybody look at our diagram. All right. Our diagram has a special part in the middle. And we can put things that the bumblebee has and the caterpillar has. So, what does the bumblebee and caterpillar have? What do they both have? Brian.
Legs!
They both have legs, so we can put that in the special middle part. We can put that in the special middle part. There we go. Could you fix those, Johnny? Anything else we want to say about caterpillars? Anything else we notice? I need to know what caterpillars eat. I want to know what caterpillars eat. All right, Janelle, you go around. You're going to notice a lot of things about that caterpillar.
I think they eat leaves.
Ryan thinks that they eat leaves. Brian, why do you think that?
When they hatch, they eat eggs.
Janelle, you can't put it so close to them, my friend. They come from eggs.
Oh, they eat their own eggs.
This one is eggs.
We've gone through this before. We watched a video.
Oh, I don't remember that part.
No, I think I should have remembered
that. That one has hair. I think that one has hair on it.
Oh, it has hair. It's yellow, black.
Okay, that is yellow, black. You're correct. All right. Brian said something. What did Brian say that they eat?
Eggs and leaves.
Oh my goodness. All right, let's put these in our two categories. We have, scoot back. Where did that go?
Over here.
Now let's make our rainbow caterpillar category. I need us to count how many we have. Scoot back.
Bees.
Let's count how many bees we have. One, two, three, four. Come back. Patea thinks the other one has four too. I don't know why all of you are over here. One, two, three, four. Patea, you were correct. Patea was correct. We have four and four. We have four of each. Scoot back.
4 plus 4 is 8.
Patea, you are so intelligent. I have a special song for you guys.
I feel like it's next week
already, Patea. That is so funny. Hi. They eat leaves and eggs. And then we're going to do a special song.
And eggs or end
eggs? Do you guys have any questions about caterpillars or bumblebees?
No.
Oh, I see Janelle has a question. What is it, Janelle? Question. Something that you want to know, not something you already know.
Peter Pan.
They
like
make
the.
Hola.
They come in the
egg and then
they come out. That's not a question. Okay, Brian, do you have a question?
Go on, Brian. Okay, so do you want to know why? All right, let's ask, why are caterpillars different colors? We can find that out. Any other questions that you guys have? Patea. want to know if caterpillars can talk?
Why are caterpillars different than
make noises.
Do you want to know if they talk, Potato? Why do you think that caterpillars talk? Okay, so we want to also know if caterpillars make noise. Just like we asked if bumblebees make, oh, we asked if butterflies make noise, we want to know if caterpillars make noise too. And we already know that bumblebees make the sound. You guys are great bumblebees, but right now, I need you to be another insect. The ant. Stand up, guys.
Can you go in a circle?
You can't go in a circle.